Thank you, Bob.
Well, what I can say. Supposedly, this guy is going to take me out. It's third time fighting for a title. That's never going to happen again. After July 9th, I'll knock him out. And I'm going to show the world why I am the best at 135 and why I'm the man. And that's why I became a champion. That's why I defeat Acosta. That's why I didn't get knocked out by Acosta. Mm-hmm. And it's going to happen to you, too. July 9th, you're going to get more than a knockout. Your ass is going to end. Your career is going to be done. You're never going to fight for a title again. And you're not going to fight for a title again. And that's a promise. And I don't break my promise. Okay. So I'm ready for you. And it's all good. And I'll keep talking. And I keep talking. And I love talking. Don't, champ, you can't talk. Challengers, they just eat shit. That's all they do. That's all they do. And I'm still talking. Are you going to talk for me? You want to talk for me then? If I don't want to talk, you want to talk for me? Exactly. Shut up. That's why you out there. I'm up here. Exactly. Thank you. But anyways, you know, like I'm saying, I'm ready. This is the first camp that I have a strength and conditioning coach, and I feel stronger than ever, way stronger. My condition is the same as I did at Acosta, but I just feel stronger. And I'm just going to show everybody July 9th that this guy next to me, this is the last time he's going to fight for a title, and the last time he's going to fight again, because he talks too much and he's never been tested. And if Acosta wasn't a test, then why did he knock you out? If he wasn't a test, answer me that question. If Acosta wasn't a test, why did he knock you out? And why did I knock him out?
Because you're the man, bro. You're the man.
Thank you. One more time?
You're the fucking man.
Exactly. And that's what I'm going to hear after the ring. I'm the fucking man. That's what you're going to hear again, all right? Hey, you gotta bring my girl in the gym. Oh my God, my girl's not fighting my battle for me, is she? No, I'm doing it myself. I'm doing it myself.
You're a big talker.
I am a big talker, and I'm still talking right now.
Exactly.
Well, I need a translator, please.
July 9th, you're gonna be shut up.
I'm gonna shut up July 9th. I'm still talking right now. I ain't gonna shut up.
You see me
shutting up? I'm not shutting up. Exactly. Exactly.
You're gonna be shut up.
Shh. Why don't you have your girlfriend back there fight for you? Why don't you have your little girlfriend talk for you? Since you can't talk, the guy that's over there running his mouth too.
I don't need to talk, bro. You're
both of you guys, y'all dating each other. Y'all fucking, you're going to get your ass kicked. That's about it. Maywood ain't not going to have a champion July 9th. Oxnard is still going to be the champion July 9th. And that's a fact. And that's the truth. So get it to your head, homie.